I'm not saying this just because I'm a Baylor fan, but in the NBA draft, Jared Butler should have gone first round. Please tell me if you agree. Because he should have gone first round, not 40th.